Get dressed into a suit. Is my suit gonna do? Because I know there's new clothes now, isn't there? But it's a suit. Go to Joe's. Sorry, it does actually count. So let's see. I think I might. Seriously? This your other client right here? I think what I was gonna say. Where is the exit to the garage though? Can I go out here? I guess not. No, I guess I just need to run around. I think there's a different exit, but I don't know where. Yeah, this one's it. Maybe not. Yeah, I was gonna say, do I wanna take my old car or do I just wanna steal a new one? I mean, let's be honest here. It's a pretty cool car going around now. I don't know, I don't remember which is the fastest or anything, but I kind of like this one over here. I don't like the color, but although this one is pretty good too. Yeah, I'll have this. The color looks a lot better as well. It's a police car just coming around the corner.
Ah, oh, damn it.
It really doesn't matter. Oh. This is my car. Don't worry about it. It really doesn't matter if you fuck up a lockpick, apparently. Or maybe it sets it back, but because I was on the first one, it didn't matter. I don't think I've ever failed a lockpick. Oh yeah, new music as well now. Awesome music now. I don't know that much money. I was gonna say I'm gonna tune this car. I don't know that much money, so never mind. What am I going to whom again? Oh, I'm going to Joe apparently. Okay, right. I can park the. Can I park this car in the garage? Just to make sure that it actually stays mine. Maybe I can. It's not my garage anymore, but I guess it still works. Alright. Because I want to keep that car. I don't know. I think it's one of the faster ones. Maybe not the fastest. But it's one of the faster ones, I believe. The fuck is this guy doing? Because he came home drunk and his wife didn't want to let him in the house or something? Jay Barbaro.
Jeez, I thought you was going to be a no-show. Not bad. Nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick this up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie.
Here I
How's
am.
It going?
Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, this your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scarpa.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go.
We are going to the
hey,
titty
Vito,
bar.
You want
to drive? What the hell happened to the lightning?
I had a couple of drinks
lighting.
Already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
It's a titty bar.
He's gonna love it.
What the hell happened to the lighting? I hope it's not the same outside.
Unless he got into the,
no,
funny
fine.
Business in the can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Don't worry
hey,
about
on.
It.
We might as well tell him now.
All right. Let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Head to Oyster Bay.
Yeah, I'm not going to edit this this out, actually, or the titties anyway, because it's in-game titties, and you are allowed to have those on your channel. But the reason I take out the Playboy is because it's... From what I remember, it's actual Playboy
hey, so
pictures.
Vito, what was the one thing
so
you missed the most when you was in a camp?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, but besides that?
You know, booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What are you guys, taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito.
No, he does not.
Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
We're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and boots?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, alright? Don't worry about it. Those fucking... Those sentences are so... fucking Italian American. Tis not even funny anymore.
Did you not see that light turn red?
No, I did not, actually, no.
So I talked to Leo Galanti about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys. But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well, because, you know, I don't want to end up like my old man, and,
Oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's gonna help me, so I gotta help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, scram, baby. So, Vito, listen. I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
You're right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
The funniest moment in the game is about to come up. The absolute funniest moment. I don't know when exactly it is, but I'll, you'll see it. I won't even have to tell you, I don't think.
Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. Looks like I gotta get going.
You shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mouth.
You fellas ready to go?
Vito! Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe!
This is it. Look at him. This is fucking hilarious. The way he just stands there.
Hey, I'm going home. Good night, you whores!
Only what happened to that car?
Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it! Hey, call the fucking cops, man.
You're staring at it, you lush.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my...
Who taught you to drive?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all us.
Yeah, next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less poos.
I think I need to get out and then get in. No, okay, they're gonna get in now. I was gonna say, what the fuck? Alright.
So, how'd you like the place, Vito?
A lot better than playing I just zeech in the shower, huh?
The hell's
this is the best mission in the
Eddie,
game.
You puke?
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
What the hell is that smell then?
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling it too.
Must be Frankie Potts.
What? That asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey. I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey, since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, calm down, Vito. Hey, I expect it. We'll figure something out.
What's to figure? All we gotta do is bury the stiff. I already got a spot picked out, up by the old observatory.
We got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right, where's this hole?
Yeah, a little ways outside of town. There's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is. And hurry it up, will ya? God, I need some fresh air. The stench back here is fucking killing me.
Alright, I think that might have been their conversation for now. It's gonna get even... Oh, why does it have to be a cop car? Oh, they didn't come after me. Fucking hell. That's good. I wonder why. Anyway. Yeah, the conversation in a minute is the best in the game.
Oh, stop. Now,
not even really a conversation.
Hurl.
Man, this car is so slow compared to the one I stole before. Look at this. It's not even turning. I actually see him curling there.
That fucking reeks.
Oh, fucking reeks.
Yeah, but that smell, plus the other smell. The only way it could get worse now is if he craps himself.
That'd be pretty good. That would be pretty good. Go and crap yourself, and then install a smellometer or something. I think they're probably gonna make that at some point in the future. Like on your TV, if you're playing or if you're watching a movie or something, and you actually smell what's going on. But I don't know. It's something that I think has been discussed before. Don't go to the left. Do not. Thank you. How are you doing, officer? Don't mind me. Yeah, I don't like this car too much. It's a little slow. It doesn't handle that well. It handles all right, but I've had better. In this game, I mean. Alright. Don't want to open this fence the manual way, so just fucking ram it. Here we go.
Alright, we're here.
Joe, your hair looks awesome. Where's my window?
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Yeah. God damn it, new shoes. Jesus Christ.
Oh, fucking Christ almighty! How long this guy been in here, Eddie?
Just a couple days.
You're gonna have to get him out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
I can't handle the smell.
Some fucking welcome home this is.
Pay me for this.
Whoa!
Hey, mother. Hey, here's a hole. Right here. Dump him in.
This is so good.
Finally, done. Okay. Now who's gonna bury him?
What?
I give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here.
Whatever.
Hey, fellas. How about a little music, eh?
You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
This wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but it's nice out here, ain't it? I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, you won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Yeah, that would take a while. Jesus, that's a massive hole for a guy. Holy shit. Now this is where the fun starts happening. Well, he's already in the car, that guy. Jesus.
You guys kidding me? fucking me with this.
It's a little bit low or quiet, actually.
Oh my god, poor Dino.
Hurry back, hurry, hurry back, hurry back to my love. Hurry back, back, I'm yours. Return to me. Oh my dear, I want you only. Hurry home, hurry home, hurry home, hurry home to my home. My darling, if I hurt you, I'm so sorry.
I'm not driving too well right now. I think I should be able to outrun him though. Solo one. Best fucking thing in this game. Best mission in this game as well. Oh, it's gotta be a cop, of course. Oh, that guy hit the other car. The only downside of that is that it goes off radio volume, I think, and not voice volume. So I've got radio low, and then they sing low as well. Come on, seriously. And that's the only downside, because you heard Vito was a lot louder than they were. But whatever. Do I need to bring this fool home as well? But I hope not. What do I do here? Guess we just get out or something? Okay.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 a.m. Shut the hell up!
Hey, shut up, you whore!
Come on!
You had enough, Eddie. You're going to bed. Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.
Good night. Alright, I guess we're going home. Oh, wow. Ends the chapter, or starts the new chapter straight away. I think that's going to be it for me, actually. Up, down, girl. Been living in this lively blur.
What the fuck?
Hey, Vito, rise and shine.
Jesus. Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Oh. Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you? Vito, come on down.
Jesus Christ.
Right. That's gonna be it for me for today. So, I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you guys next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.